हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे आई एम शेयरिंग विद यू द एंट्रेंस पेपर ऑफ डी यू बी एट 2016. देन इट यूज टू बी इन ऑफलाइन मोड. यू विल ऑल्सो ऑब्जर्व दैट पैटर्न वॉज ऑल्सो डिफरेंट, बट स्टिल इट विल बी हेल्पफुल इन योर प्रिपरेशन. सो लेट्स सी द क्वेश्चन पेपर. नाउ दिस फर्स्ट पेज इज नॉट स्कैन प्रॉपरली, सो आई जस्ट रीड आउट द क्वेश्चन फॉर यू. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन वॉज वट इज़ द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ बाफ्टा, एंड द आंसर वॉज बेल्जियम अकेडमी, ब्रिटिश अकेडमी ऑफ फिल्म एंड टेलीविजन आर्ट्स. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन वॉज अंडर द पिन कोड सिस्टम द नंबर ऑफ पोस्टल जोन्स इन इंडिया आर, द आंसर वॉज 9. देन थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज नफेड इज कनेक्टेड विद, सो आंसर इज एग्रीकल्चरल मार्केटिंग, एंड आई हैव ऑल्सो गिवन द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ नफेड. देन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेट शेयर इट्स बॉर्डर विद बांग्लादेश ऑन 3 साइड्स, आंसर इज त्रिपुरा. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, आर के लक्ष्मण वॉज, सो ही वॉज एन इंडियन कार्टूनिस्ट फेमस फॉर क्रिएटिंग द कॉमन मैन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हु अमंग्स द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट एसोसिएटेड विद गजल्स, सो रेस्ट ऑल आर एसोसिएटेड विद गजल्स, लिविंग एम एस सुब्बलक्ष्मी, एंड शी इज अ कर्नाटिक म्यूजिक सिंगर, शी सिंग्स भजन एंड ऑल. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द पॉपुलर मोबाइल फोन ब्रांड नोकिया इज फ्रॉम विच यूरोपियन कंट्री, सो इट्स फ्रॉम फिनलैंड. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज सुनामी अकर्स ड्यू टू, इट अकर्स ड्यू टू पावरफुल अर्थक्वेक्स एंड लैंडस्लाइड्स इन द ओशियंस, इट्स अ वाटर एक्टिविटी. नेक्स्ट इज हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग अज्यूम्ड ऑफिस एज द स्पीकर ऑफ द लोकसभा इन 2014, सो इट्स अ करंट अफेयर्स क्वेश्चन, देन इट वॉज सुमित्रा महाजन. Then next is who is the following, who was given this field of literature award, so the answer is Jnanpith award, while other awards like Dhanvantri award is given in medicine, Dada Saheb Phalke award we know for films, Borlaug award is given in science. Next is the Olympic Games 2016 were to be held in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Next is which of the following units is used to measure the speed for data transmission, so we know it's bits per second, like we know kbps and mbps, so that is. Next is who has bagged the award for the best actress in 63rd National Film Awards 2016, so it was Kangana Ranaut for the movie Tanuvet's Manu. Next is which of the following is the most comprehensive explanation of ecosystem, so it's a biology question, and you can get it in 10th class book, so it's the answer is abiotic committee and its non-living elements, like all the living organisms with the non-living elements like soil, water, wind, air and everything. Which of the following is the educational TV channel of Doordarshan, so answer is Gyan Darshan. Next is Irom Sharmila is known as the Iron Lady of Manipur because she has been fighting for civil and political rights for over a decade, and she has also spent 14 years in jail for these protests. Next is the Indian sportsman on whom a popular Bollywood biographical film has been made is a boxer, so we know it was Barry Com. Madhushala is written by Harivansh Rai Bachchan. So these answers ticked with red pen are the right answers. I have searched it. The story of my experiments with the truth is written by, it's an autobiography of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Next is which of the following pairs is ranked number one in the women's doubles by the Women's Tennis Association. So it is a 2015 question, and the answer is Sania Mirza and Martina Hingis. Who among the following is a famous activist in the field of education? So you can see others are Arundhati Roy is a writer, Medha Patkar is a social activist, Sunita Narayan is an environmentalist, and Malala Yousafzai is a activist in the field of education. Next, the Ramon Magsaysay Award is named after the former president of Philippines. Next, who among the following made a film on Gandhi? So the answer is Richard Attenborough. Next is Louis Braille is known for the invention of the walking stick for the visually challenged. Did I do something wrong? Then so you can see it in Google. The invention, I think the D is the fourth answer. I have ticked it wrong. Who is the author of award-winning book Life of Pi? So it was written by Jan Martel. Next is which amongst the following countries was the earliest to give women the right to vote? So first it was New Zealand. It was given in 1893. And the last we have Saudi Arabia. It has got its women's the voting rights in 2016. Okay, the full form of NASA is National Aeronautics and Space Administration. Which of the following personalities inspired Green Revolution in India? So it was M.S. Swaminathan. Very common question. Next is what is motto incorporated under our national emblem? So it is Satyamev Jayate. So you can see the most of the questions are from standard GK or and others are from very current affairs. While we have seen in paper of 18th and 19th in online mode, they are more of an analytical type than of these current affairs or standard questions. Next is which of the following books is written by Vikram Seth? So the book written by him is the A Suitable Boy. I have not ticked it, but it was this book, A Suitable Boy. The God of Small Things is written by Arundhati Roy. Okay, so now this in this paper you can also observe that there are distinct sections for these topics. While in nowadays in online mode, these questions are dispersed. You cannot specify it's a reasoning question or it's a GK question. You have to analyze that. But here they are distinct. So first question is it's a letter based question, and you can see the difference between the letters is two letters. So for GU is would be the you can see which is the answer. I'm not ticked yet. 31. Okay. Then you can see the next question. A is the brother of C. So it's a blood relation question. I have also solved it here. So the answer is wife. The next question is five members of a panel are sitting in a row. A is to the left of B, but on the right of C. D is then on the right of B, but is on the left of E. Find the member who is sitting in the middle. So it is based on sitting arrangement, but it's very easy. And the answer is B. Next is the age of X is 2/3 of that of Y. After 6 years, X will be 46 year old. The present age of Y is 60 years. Next is... It's also a reasoning question. You can read the question and it has some parts. Okay. You can pause the video and solve the questions. Next is based on letters. So you can see. Next is based on blood relations, reasoning question. And here is the solution and answer. Next is also a blood relation question. I have solved it here, and I also gave you the techniques using which you can solve these questions in less time. Now it's based on ratio. The ratio of Rita and Rama's age is 2 to 5, and the sum of their ages is 70 years. The ratio of their age after 10 years will be. It's a simple mathematics question. If today Sheila's age is 4 times her daughter's age and her mother's age is 6 times her daughter's age, then the ratio of Sheila's age to her mother's age today is 2:3. So you will see these nowadays in online exams, the reasoning questions are not very easy. But in earlier, in this offline mode, they were more easy. Next is... Virendra walked 15 meters towards north, took a left turn and walked 25 meters and again took a left turn and walked 88 meters and stopped walking. Which direction was he facing when he stopped walking? So it's based on directions. You should be aware of that. Next is a number series and I have solved it. It is a alternative square, then it's alternative to serial number and then square, cube and quadruple values. Next is also number series and you can solve it easily. it's also based on alternate system. Next is Sanya. It's also easy. Sanya's height is 5'4". Sahar is taller than Sanya, but she is not taller than Sukriti. Sukriti is shorter than her cousin Apeksha, but she is taller than Sanya. Who is the tallest on the group? So answer would be Apeksha. Next is if gold is written as IQNF, and so how can wind can be written in the same code? So answer would be YKPF. Next is find the odd one out from the given alternative. So answer would be Kohima, because all others are states while Kohima is the capital of Nagaland. Next is from subject knowledge, and you will see here also that the questions are distinct in different subject areas. Like for five, first question will be of science, five from maths, five from science, in specifically in science, chemistry, biology, they are separated. So first question is sulfur burns into the air and converts the sulfur oxide, which is acidic oxide, because oxides of non-metals are acidic in nature. Next is which of the following methods is commonly practiced for root induction? So it is cutting. These all are methods of vegetative propagation of plants. Next is in the classification of living beings, fungi are included in the plant kingdom because they have cell wall. All other sentence even don't mean anything. Which of the following is not an adaptation in desert plants? So we have seen this question in all other paper also. So the answer is broad and flat leaves will not help the desert plants in reducing the water loss. Next is a pit is prepared in the school garden and waste material is put inside in it to make compost. Out of the materials given below, which would not decompose even after several weeks? So answer is aluminum foil. It is not non-decomposable while others are. Which of the following statements is not true about the bhakti movement? So answer is men and women belonging to deprived communities were not allowed to sing these songs. This is a false statement because it was very inclusive movement. People from all sects participated in this movement. Which of the following statements is not true for novels in colonial India? I think it is also repeated. Novels helped in developing a sense of national belonging and cultural equality with the colonial masters. So you can see it's very obvious. Novels will never promote such things. Next is which of the following statements is false regarding the partition of 1947? So I have ticked it myself. You can find the answer by exploring yourself. I think the new colonies came up is the wrong statement. What is true in the context of idiots and periods of Indian history today? So it's exactly copy paste in you will observe it in 2018 paper. So that is the beauty of previous year question papers. If one question stands for 4 marks, you are getting these 4 marks free of cost. You just have to spend 2 or 3 hours browsing all the previous year question papers. So please look for it. Next is a civil society works under the pressure of which one of the following? So it's social pressure. Next is reservation for women is applicable to which of the following? So now we have this reservation only in panchayat bodies. It's Lok Sabha, it's pending. Next is liberal notion of equality is not attuned to. I'm not sure about this answer because liberals don't talk, liberals consider the economic equality while when we talk about equality, economic equality gets a lesser weightage. So you can find out the answer. In which of the following countries women do not have adult franchisee? It's the same question, contradictory question we have earlier seen, that Saudi Arabia, because it's this question is paper is of 2016. So till 2015 they have not got this right, but now there is also women do vote there. So Saudi Arabia is the last country. Which of the following statements about subsidies is not true? So you can read other sentences, they are so rubbish. And say fourth one is the last, subsidies increase the price of a commodity in the market. It is the wrong answer while all the others are true. Sorry. Next is green revolution benefited the country in terms of, first is increasing production with use of new techniques of production. So in green revolution, what happened was we increased the use of we introduced the use of fertilizers, herbicides, pesticides, and high yielding seed varieties. That's why production of wheat and rice was increased. Government uses trade barriers to protect domestic producers from foreign competition. Next is, which of the following landforms is the outcome of erosion caused by rivers? So I think the answer is floodplain. Next is, regional planning relates to its area specific approach of development. It's a sub part of urban planning. Next is, tropical evergreen forests are also called as rain forests. Next is, Sri Lanka is separated from India by Park Strait. The strait denotes a geographical feature that can best be defined by, so the answer would be, a narrow passage of water connecting two seas. Next question, you will see five questions from maths. So first is easy. You can see the question and the answer. Second is from probability. So maths people can solve it easily. Second is asking for irrational number. So irrational number is that where the we get decimal forms to the infinity, and root under root 5 is a such a number. So it would be an irrational number. Next is from polynomial. You can solve this. Next question is from physics. So the random motion of particles suspended in a fluid is called Brownian motion, and this motion is responsible for the cooling of water in earthen pot. Next question is, a semiconductor device made up of a single p-n junction is called a diode. It's very easy. Next is, Newton's first law is also referred to as law of inertia. It's very standard physics question. Next is, considering that the letters used have their usual meanings, 1 kilowatt hour is equals to 3.6 into 10 to the power 6 joule. Next is, which of the following colors of visible lights has the longest wavelength? So answer would be red, and violet has the least shortest wavelength. Next is, at high altitudes, the boiling point of water lowers because the atmospheric pressure is low. So this was it. Besides that, there were 20 questions from language, 10 questions from single passage of English, and it was a very very long passage of 3 pages, and the next 10 questions from Hindi. So I have not scanned those pages. So besides so I have also added these papers in description, but I think they are asking for access request, so you can send the request and download the paper after a short while. Thank you.